Bleh.
Nah.
Good evening. In this tutorial, I'm going over how to become an emoji. I decided to do the intro in this emoji because I think this is the one that makes me look the least crazy with my eyes open. Lex, you always look crazy. You know what, self? I guess that's true. And for whatever reason, this emoji seems to be like an internet favorite. Don't know why, I like the devil emoji. All the products I use today are listed somewhere around the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You love this channel.
And this channel loves you.
Ha ha ha. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to contact me.
To start off, I'm using yellow body paint and creating a circle around my face. This will create a foundation for every single emoji. All the makeup I'm using from this point out is pretty much NYX Cosmetics, so I don't have to keep saying NYX over and over again and driving you guys insane. To give your emoji face a shadow, I'm going in using suede eyeshadow. This will just make it pop a little more from your face. Using the primal colors in hot orange, I'm once again going around the entire emoji face, this time on the inside. This will create that rim that's always around the emojis, and you guys have a perfect reference photo right in my background. To create the highlights, which are my favorite parts, I'm using the NYX Milk Pencil and then just blending it out. The more shines you add to your emoji, the cuter they're going to appear. Hot eyes. Using the Milk Pencil, I'm going around my eyes and drawing hearts for my heart eyes. And also filling them in to give a base since we're going to be applying eyeshadow. Using an eyeshadow brush in the primal colors in hot red and then tapping in the color. This way you're gonna get more of a vibrant color and it's not gonna get all over your face. Outline your heart eyes using a bright red lip liner. To create the shading that you guys see on the edges of the heart eyes, I'm going back in with brick red lip liner. For all of the emojis, we're gonna be using the same base that I showed in the beginning. To create the, oh my god, I'm so over it, and the meh heh face, line the top parts of your eyes and give yourself a circle going underneath your eye on each side. And I'm doing this using the Glide-On pencil in Brown Perfection. You can also use this pencil to draw on dem brows. The nice thing about using your own mouth is you can literally still make whatever expression you want as long as you choose the right set of eyes. To create the most terrifying ones by far, I'm using the Glide-On pencil in Brown Perfection and just drawing on circles around my eyes. It's easiest to do a half circle and a half circle and close your eyes to make sure they line up. And from this one, you can literally do a ton of expressions. The you still love me even though you know I did something wrong. The terrifying smile. The I have no idea who kisses people with their eyes open. Oh my god. And the, are you sure we can't go to the movies tonight because you're really disappointing me right now. To create a winky face, draw on a circle over one eye and then line the other. Also use this pencil to draw on your eyebrows. Remember that one is closer to the eye and the other one is higher up. To create the kissing face, make sure you move your lips over to the side to make sure that you're not going to put the heart in a place where it's going to get distorted. And then using bright red lip liner to draw on the heart. Brick red lip liner to fill it in, and gave the heart a little shading using Raven eyeshadow. Go back to your eyeliner and create little kissy V's on your lips. Since this face's eye is a little more elongated, I'm adding more to the top and to the bottom. To create a both eyes closed and blushing kissy face, draw on your eyebrows pretty close to the eyes, line the tops of both of your eyes and keep the kissy face on your lips, and add blush to your cheeks. To create the I'm dead emoji, it's easiest to use water-based body paint for this and create two V's, one on the top and one on the bottom to make an X. Also use this to draw on your eyebrows. I'm dead. I'm dead with teeth. This one is the one that I probably use the most of them all. I'm first using suede eyeshadow to create a shadow underneath the open eye. Use white body paint and a small eyeshadow brush to draw a large circle on your eye and fill it in. Use black body paint to fill in your pupil, which is a little bit on the top of your lid and a little bit on your bottom lid. Make sure you line your eye with a little tail facing downward. Ah! My emoji fell in the background. And of course, to create the internet favorite, line your eyes using the Glide-On pencil as well as draw on your eyebrows. Use the NYX Milk Pencil to create the tears underneath your eyes. Outline that using the jumbo pencil and electric blue, and these are so easy to blend together, so you can just tap them in. And start crying and laughing at the same time.